Friends, good morning. Welcome to Maitri's Kitchen. So today we are going to do a special recipe with cheese. I'm sure everybody likes cheese, from kids to elders. So today we are going to do cheese fried rice. The items required to do our cheese fried rice are: I've taken a cup of sweet corn, French beans finely chopped, carrots finely chopped, onions, green pepper, coriander leaves, little mint leaves, followed with spring onions white and green, crushed pepper, 1 spoon of vinegar, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, followed with finely chopped ginger, garlic and green chilies, and our processed cheese along with basmati rice. So let us see how to do the cheese fried rice, which is a special recipe for the day. Friends, we are going to do our cheese fried rice. So I've taken a white pan. I'm going to add 2 tablespoon of vegetable oil, and we're going to fry one by one all the listed vegetables. We're going to add our finely chopped garlic with green chili. Green chili can be optional, so I'm adding one small green chili into it. Add the chopped onions. Add the finely chopped bell pepper. Add the finely chopped carrots. Beans followed with carrot and bell pepper. You can add whichever vegetables you would like it. You can add even fresh green peas. I'm gonna add sweet corn instead of peas. You can add both also, it's your choice. Vegetable for 5 minutes, and we are gonna add the required amount of salt. I've already added salt while cooking the basmati rice, so add the salt cautiously. So now we are gonna add our sweet corn. You can find our vegetables. It's getting cooked. We need to cook it just for 80% so that you'll have a crunchy feel. So followed with it, I'm gonna add spring onions white and spring onion greens, followed with a little coriander and little mint leaves. Coriander and mint leaf is optional. So friends, we have added the salt. I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of soya sauce, followed with 1 tablespoon of vinegar. If you do not have vinegar, you can please add lemon juice. So give a quick mix. Now I'm going to add the freshly crushed pepper. Peppercorns 1 tablespoon. Give a quick mix, and followed with it, we are going to add our cooked basmati rice into the vegetables. We're going to add our cooked basmati rice. You can see it's come out very well, the long grain rice. So friends, we have added the basmati rice. Gently mix the rice along with the veggies so that the rice doesn't get broken. And the rice is nicely mixed with all the veggies. I'm gonna add the spring onion greens. We have added all the ingredients. Finally, while offing the stove, we need to add the processed cheese. I've taken 50 grams of it. And we need to have this rice served hot. Else the cheese will melt. You need to serve it hot. It will be very nice taste and give a very delicious, and it will be very lovable. So friends, here goes our cheesy fried rice, which has come out very well. So please try this recipe for everybody in your family. So watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking, stay safe, bye bye. Thank you.